lineup adjustments for San Jose. Joakim Ryan is in. So is Jonas Donskoy, who's been injured. Paul Martin, Barclay Goodrow will step out. It's the same lineup for the Vegas Golden Knights. Tomas Hertl, William Karlsson on the draw. Sit back and enjoy game number four. Good couple of shifts here for him with composure to get started. Donskoy, Schmidt, hampered by Kane. McNabb got across. Evander Kane gets help. It rolls in on Fleury. Jonas Donskoy off the panel of Fleury in Vegas. We'll take a breath out to center. Here comes William Karlsson. His shot off the pad of Jones. First off the stick of Braun and now all the way across. Karlsson gets to it with a tight turn. William Karlsson shifting on Pavelski. Justin Braun, a good look at him. He has time to make a play. He'll pop it out. Corralled by Donskoy. His shot just wide of Fleury. Logan Couture, Jonas Donskoy in back of the goal. He'll stop and start. He'll grind it out on a cycle. To the point. Classic shot tipped. Fleury says no. He'll hang on. Mastered by Tomas Hertl. Look out. What a stop by Jones off Riley Smith, who had him dead to rights. Marchessault. Nate Schmidt with a steer off the blocker of Martin Jones. And the Sharks will jump on it. Loose in back of the goal, dug out by Eric Fair. He'll grind it out. Eric Fair goes to work. Pestered by Caracalla. Inside it goes. Marcus Sorensen starts a cycle again. He has room. Here he comes. Right in. He scores!
Spectacular effort. 20 in teal is Sorensen. There's the move. Vegas thought there should have been a penalty there, but Sorensen just keeps going. What an unbelievable display of patience right here. The fake shot to get the defenseman to go down, and then
he's pestered by Evander Kane, main jockey for it. Braun not out. Schmidt across for Miller. A mishandle. He gets it back. Colin Miller. To the corner, Eric Haula back out for Schmidt. He'll corral in a shot off the outside of the goalpost. And now David Perron will get to it. All the way across again, Nate Schmidt off the boards. He'll settle it down. Just about 10 seconds left in period one. Jonas Donskoy through center with a head of steam. With a shot, he scores! Jonas Donskoy with 5 seconds left in the period.
Why not take the shot? Why not use 200 feet? He gets the puck at the goal line. Does this deflect off a stick? No, right through the legs. McNabb with a screen on the play, and this shot right through the legs. And Fleury doesn't pick it up right away, over the glove. And Jonas Donskoy, who hasn't been on the ice for a while,
lays it back for Dylan DeMello, and now San Jose starts a breakout in full flight. Evander Kane, crisscrossing with Tierney. Kane, right in! Oh, Fleury! What a dandy! And a recovery at the post! They attempt to tie it up. Marc-Andre Fleury with more of his best stuff.
Well, Evander Kane came down the left side with all kinds of speed, and he gets a little bit of a step. Here it comes on this side. And then this save, and then he'll bat it back in.
We've seen outstanding atmosphere in both venues. Now Botker, a power move out in front. They score on the rebound. Logan Couture jamming in front. This line comes through again.
Vegas was better on the faceoffs in the first period, but this is another faceoff win, and watch Botker go to work. We've talked about his great skating and quickness all the way around, and then Couture just goes to the front of the net. But the skating and the power and the strength of Botker is what created this. A fortuitous bounce off the goalie, off of Shea Theodore, right to the other side where there's Logan Couture to put it in.
Hertl now hounding the puck. Couture finishes off Cody Eakin. David Perron interrupted in front of his own bench, but he spots Shea Theodore, who defers to Derek Englund. It's swung along by Burns. Here they come. 2-on-0. Herta with Butker. What a play. Shea Theodore broke it up. Back out to center. And a penalty will be called here against San Jose. Now Nosek back for Miller. Blocker down. And held out. Burns got to it. Marchessault had the chance after Jones made the save. Tomas Hertl has the only goal in the second period to make it 3-0. Jonas Donskoy, Marcus Sorensen scoring in the first. Shea Theodore. William Carlson now through center. 23 seconds left in the period. Here comes Riley Smith. Carlson with a shot turned out beautifully. Martin Jones aggressively coming out. Tucked. Here's Marchessault. His shot stopped by Jones. 10 seconds left in the period. Smith, Marchessault, no tip for Tuck. Good block it was by Vlasic. Theodore again. Carlson moving, sending it by Couture. Theodore with a shot shielded again by Jones with a stick save. Marchessault swung out by Smith. A shot. Jones ran it off Carlson. Now Tuck hampered by Braun. To the outside again. Hurdle not out. Held in by Theodore. Awaiting here is Marchessault to the slot. Smith in front. A loose puck there, Smith, there's Jones once again. Part of their leadership core, now Logan Couture. Kevin LeBanc will settle it down. Wrist pass doesn't work, looking for a tip, and now here's Couture, spinning off a hit from Nosek. Burns straight away. Logan Couture. Shot taken, stopped by Fleury. They score on the rebound. Joe Pavelski in the right place at the right time, and San Jose has a 4-0 lead.
Couture was passing all the way. Pavelski's number 8. And watch as Couture will get it back where he goes with this puck. Right for the stick. Doesn't even attempt to get the shot on goal, and Pavelski, one of the great deflectors of the puck in the league, is able to get his own rebound and put it in past Marc-Andre Fleury. Unselfish play by Couture. Pavelski with the finish. 4-0 San Jose.
Pavelski with his second goal of these playoffs. The delight of his bench.
Most of this game, the people have been on their feet, waving their towels and cheering and just applauding the great effort by their home team, Sharks.
Face off. That'll do it. This series has found level ground. Martin Jones, his second shutout of the postseason, number 6 in his career. And the San Jose Sharks defeat the Vegas Golden Knights 4-0.